Well, Amanda, obviously it was a great crowd. I mean, I think you said third largest here at Ridley, so that's very encouraging. And obviously our first home game, because we've had two difficult games away from home for other people's home openers. So, you know, it's great for the team to find a way to win this game and win at home. And hopefully, you know, we've got some momentum now going into next week. And again, I think having the fans here at Ridley was a great atmosphere. They were into it, it was noisy, and that really helps our players. So we want the home field advantage, and I think the fans were a big help today. Well, you know, first of all, I would say St. Francis PA played very well. And, you know, even in later in the second half, I thought they passed it very well. You know, they're a difficult team to break down. If you look at the results, I mean, they came in today 3-0. They've had some very good results, and it's difficult to score on them. So I thought in the first half we harassed them a little bit and maybe got some good opportunities from that, and just a bit of a quality play away from maybe getting a goal. It didn't happen, so, and I think St. Francis PA is very good at weathering those kind of, you know, storms a little bit. But it was really good to come out early in the second half and get that early goal, and you know, and finally get behind them and score a nice goal. And you know, thought it was a good finish by Larry, obviously in the box. Again, I think that came from a turnover originally, but a good pass from Dominic and a good finish. And you know, again, I would credit St. Francis for playing well, and I'm pleased with our team that we found a way to grit that out a little bit. Well, we had an unbelievably a barnstormer of a game on Wednesday. We 5-3 against LaSalle, so that was great. We scored 5 goals, but obviously we don't want to be conceding 3 if we can help it. So it was nice today to get into the habit of getting shutouts. I mean, I think that's going to be important, and the defence played very well. I think they had to you know, defend a lot of set plays, a lot of corners, and St. Francis has a good guy who puts a good ball in. So I thought the defence was very good today, and again, it's great to get a shutout. So hopefully we can build on that.